Hello, this is Andres Ludmer and this is example 20C. On this one I'm gonna play the same chord melody phrase, only this time I will try it with a rubato rhythm, which is a free kind of rhythm if you listen to Joe Pass or Martin Taylor. So I will play the melody note first, then I will do an arpeggio with the lower chord notes. I will let them ring. And I will do that for each chord. Here's how it goes. Let me show you one more time. I play the melody first. Faster.